gotta go louder than that. Can I go louder?
Can you?
I'm fucking scared, hoe.
Put your mask on so it's not as scary.
Turn up!
Okay. Oh. I'm gonna have a lot of mask.
Yo, bro! Guys, how do I look in my new hat? All right, so y'all know those relationships where like the boyfriend asks, he asks, "Hey babe, you want something to eat? Like I'll get you right now," and the girlfriend says, "No, I'm fine." So today I asked Hope if she wanted some food, and she said no, right? And now she's saying that she wants food, and we're not even together, and we had this boyfriend and girlfriend situation.
Literally, I wasn't hungry earlier, and I'm hungry. What's the point? Like, why are you pressed?
I'm pressed as fuck.
Why are you salty?
I just taught Hope how to drive standard.
Yes, sir.
She learned pretty quickly. Right now, she needs to learn how to go to second gear, though.
She's scared.
Don't put the clutch down. Just go. There you go. Whoop this. Remember, Hope, you are in control right now. Not the truck, you are. All right, guys, moment of truth. Let's see if she can get it on video. Remember, Hope, just pretend you're just in a regular automatic car. Look both ways. If you're good, you're good. Right here, put a little more gas.
Fuck!
Yeah! Woo! Make sure you feel it before you go, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But you fucking did it right here!
Yo.
Oh my god!
Now we trade.
Okay.
Recovery. Okay.